गुड मॉर्निंग 7 AM स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल टीच यू इंग्लिश लेसन 13, वर्ड्स वर्ड्स वर्ड्स। वन इवनिंग रवि वेंट टू सी डेविड। डेविड आस्क्ड वेयर इज आनंद। इजंट ही कमिंग? रवि, आई हैवंट सीन हिम। ही मे कम इन अ मिनट, but if he is with his father, he may not come at all. David, oh, there he comes. Ravi saw Anand some way away and greeted him, but Anand did not answer. He looked very cross. Was it possible that he was very angry with himself? Hello, Anand. How are you? Anand, fine, thank you. Ravi, but you don't look like it. Why do you look so cross today? Anand, cross? Oh, these words, words, words. David, don't be funny, Anand. It is a pity you are angry with yourself today. Ravi, come on. What is the matter with you today? It is only these words. Ravi, words? Anand, yes. Does water boil? Ravi, what a question. Certainly it does. Anand, at what temperature? David, 100 degrees Celsius. C ka matlab Celsius. Anand, that's right. So when my neighbor said a minute ago that his blood was boiling, I asked him at what temperature, and he was very angry with me and almost cursed me. David, it is a pity you did not get him. Anand, do you mean I should have caught hold of him and brought him here? Ravi, that is not what David means. He says you didn't understand him. Anand, oh, these words. David, why are you angry with words? Anand, look, it is a true. We cross a road or walk across a playground, but what does Ravi mean when he said that I look cross? David, now I begin to understand your difficulty. Cross can mean two things. You can use it as a verb and also as an adjective. When you use it as an adjective, it means angry and complaining. Ravi, it can also be a noun. David, yes. Have you ever been to a church? Anand. Anand, yes, I have been to a church and seen a cross at the top of it. Ravi, I've seen people wearing crosses too. David, so we may hear the word cross used in three different ways and they mean three different things. Ravi, look at the word noble. You may hear it used as a noun, and there it means a book that tells you a long story. It can be used as an adjective and there it means new or strange. आज की वीडियो में इतना ही, नेक्स्ट वीडियो में आगे का पार्ट रीड करूँगी. थैंक यू.